Hi guys, today in this video we'll talk about Michael M. He doesn't even make much sense of the lifts that made him a Kone. And he's just a total ruder. Dan, he doesn't make much sense. The lifts that are fourth generation Ecodiscs are Monospace rather than Ecodisc. So that doesn't even make much sense of it. And he's also upsetting Jackman's Cross Fans 100, our favourite YouTuber channel. And Jackman's Cross Fans, Jack Windows Cross Fans 100 is trying to be upset by Michael M. Because he's trying to say it's an Ecodisc rather than a Monospace. So, goodbye.